Hey, Tessa, how you doing, man?
I'm doing good. That was quite an entrance.
Thank you, man. Alright.
Yeah, you know, Lang, he's very flashy.
Is it cool if Seth tags along?
Yeah, that's fine.
Alright, sweet. It's my good luck charm, you know?
Oh, gotcha.
That's right, I suck his pee-pee every night.
What? What?
That's right. Exactly what he just said, man.
Is your friend okay with that? I'm willing to overlook it. And we can continue. So long as that doesn't happen again.
Hey, Buddha, you want me to kiss the boo-boo? Okay. You want me to kiss the boo-boo?
Should we continue or should we go back into city, man?
Oh my fucking
yeah,
god.
Can go back into
I've lost
city
it. I've actually lost it.
No.
Alright, so. If you look at Twitter, there's a guy named Blaze Lit. I think his name is
Blaze Lit. Okay.
Blaze Lit. And he is claiming to be a volunteer fire marshal, but he knows absolutely, he's literally caught multiple cars on fire, blown them up, caught himself on fire, and hurt other people. Myself and my wife are both firefighters, and he's claiming to be a fire marshal, and he's a fake. He's an imposter.
I did see a fire truck not too long ago.
Oh, that was me and my wife. That was me and my wife.
Oh.
Yeah.
So what does he look like? What does he have? What does he sound like? And what do you want me to do about this?
Oh, shit. I just want you to investigate him, see if he's the real deal. He's wearing like usually wearing like booty shorts. It looks like a trooper's outfit or like it's like a button up shirt with the sleeves rolled up and booty shorts and then boots.
Well.
With some kind of hat on. And he's got a really burnt face and his skin is super dry.
No.
Perfect.
Robotic volunteer fire marshal Blaze Lint.
Hey Blaze, what I'm interested in taking, you said it has fire training course?
Fire training course, absolutely, sir. Where are you currently located?
I'm out front of the hospital.
Is that Pillbox Medical?
That is correct, sir.
I'll be there in a jiffy.
Alright, boss.
Right here in my hands is a can of fire retardant. Are you familiar with fire retardant?
That's right, fog retardant. Yes.
Exactly. So what you're going to want to do, okay? Let's say this car right here, right beside us, let's say that's you, and you're doing fire bending.
Okay.
Okay, what you do, you get a nice circle of fire retardant right around yourself.
Okay.
Just like this. Okay. Complete the circle. Nice pool right here.
Yeah.
That is now impervious to fire. Observe.
Okay.
Watch. Fire will not be able to penetrate that ring.
Ah, see, it's staying in the wing. You're
right. Okay, wait. Okay, hold on. Hold on. No, just give it a minute. It'll kick in.
Okay.
Oh, my God. All right, well, you know, sometimes that happens. Sometimes it happens. Maybe the fire retardant was a little old. Maybe it expired.
Yeah, it could have been old, expired. That's probably what it was.
Yeah, probably. Oh, my God. Okay,
What the hell happened?
Oh, don't worry. Just doing some fire training.
How are you doing,
are you
Ant-Man?
Okay?
Yes, we're doing some fire training.
Jesus!
No! Fire Marshal Blaze Lint. Jesus is our Lord and Savior.
There you go. Ah!
Bit nervous.
Okay, so you're doing your fire bending. And look it, this will protect everybody else from fire. Observe.
Oh, excellent. So, what happens next?
Well, now
next,
we watch
you're
the fire
safe.
Retardant work.
Oh, I feel very safe. So, can we do a demonstration without
See? Look at that.
Okay. Oh my god, I told you not to move!
He's completely fine.
Okay, gee whiz.
Look, it stopped the fire, you're right. He just didn't follow directions, that's all.
Yeah, my technique was perfect, and you were doing the fire bending. Oh
maybe
my goodness.
More,
son, are you okay?
No! Ouch! I have
excellent, poor fire retardant, that's right.
Yeah,
let's really get this man. Oh, absolutely! Look at this. There's no safer place in the city than in the middle of a bunch of fire retardant.
We tested with fire.
Observe.
Isn't that right? Mr. Chang?
That's what exactly.
Watch how safe I'm about to be.
I'm a doctor, you do it.
I have insurance.
We have insurance.
Oh, wait,
you see? No!
Oh! What just blew up?
Changi!
Anyway, what are you doing driving like that?
What do you mean?
What's up? You just broke the sound barrier running through a red light.
Yeah, I was practicing driving.
That's not.
You can't practice driving if you have to stop.
Aaron. Oh.
Did you just call me Hilda?
Oh, no, I got it.
Ooh. Ooh.
Your bike's gonna be upset any stop if you're.
Listen.
Cool.
Okay. Stop.
338 from 238.
Stop. This is literally, it's illegal, right? It's a poorly forged evidence. It's not actual evidence. Oh, fuck.
To take away a man's independence for the ability to drive a vehicle is what you're trying
to
do.
Okay, I'm going
to
need you to step out of the golf cart trunk and impound it while I'm taking you to jail.
Oh, ignore that. Ignore that's there. Ignore that.
Okay.
Ignore that. That's not there.
What was it? I didn't see.
Nothing. You didn't see anything.
I'm returning fire.
Here we go.
Shoot.
Whoa, stop, whoa.
Drop the fire.
Dude, I hate pistols from cars. Fuck me.
He's on Sanders Avenue.
He's shooting me.
Not stopped in the street.
I got him. He's on his bike. Put your hands up. I'll light you up. Who is that?
Fire.
What the fuck just happened?
Dude, I fucking hate our pistols so fucking much. I hate them.
I could have been your biggest ally, mate.
You could have been my bigger headache. More than you already are. Because, I mean, that's all you bring, man. I gotta fucking look at this. It's very ironic, isn't it? And my head's fucking killing me based on your bullshit again, ain't it?
Fine. I'll just give you a bigger fucking headache. Never trust the fucking man who burned your mother off at Bolingbroke Penitentiary! That's my rule! Last time I trust a man who burns off my mullet. I had a bad feeling from the fucking start.
Grab that!
Grim!
Yeah!
Do that?
Oh, you be careful, we'll break that damn thing! Now you lick your hand from the palm to the tinker finger.
Tinker finger? What is that?
From the palm to the fingers.
Okay. Ugh, gross.
There you go, alright. Now! Mm-hmm. Slap it! Slap the steering wheel!
Ah!
I caught a dirty whore!
Oh, I can't!
You have to!
Oh. Can I say, like, dirty puppy?
No. Call it a dirty dog. Call it a dirty dog.
Okay. Dirty dog.
Dirty dog, that's right.
Dirty dog.
Yeah. Whoa. Ah! Ah!
Crawling in the bed with the patients like you always
no.
do, Brenda.
Come on, Brenda, come snuggle.
Be the little spoon, come on.
Oh!
That was... That
he's
was,
actually pretty... Brenda's fucking great.
Shut these fuck...
Stop running, you bobo! Oh!
Wake up, man!
Sam, are you okay? What the fuck happened?
This motherfucker thinks he's Brenda, man! Inject him with some drugs, man! Wake this motherfucker up!
He thinks he's Brenda.
He thinks he's Brenda, man! That's so fucking weird! I'm freaking out, man!
Hey, yeah. Sam, can you hear me? What's your name?
Brenda?
You don't even know your own girlfriend's last name? What the fuck?
You don't know Brenda's last name, man, you serious?
It's Brenda.
It's Brenda Pancakes, man. My life, you know? I give her a sweet sit-up, too, you know?
Oh my god, okay.
Listen, alright? Idiot, I have a boyfriend.
What?
The friend that I said I've lost, it was James. He passed away a couple of days ago, maybe Tuesday.
How?
I don't know. I haven't been informed of that.
No one called me, no one texted me.
I think a lot of people are still struggling in their own emotions that they haven't really considered who to inform.
I was at his house earlier. I left him a note.
I understand.
Does Roman know?
I don't know who Roman is.
Mask.
Oh, I haven't seen him.
I don't have one on me.
Oh. Oh my god.
I'm gonna put the VPN in these. I'm putting the VPN in the, I think Jacob is going to be around later, and I'd very much like for you two to have a chat.
I met him once, and I thanked him once. I never really get the chance to talk with him.
I want you to meet with him tonight. If not tonight, I'll make sure it happens.
I'll make sure it happens tonight. Can't necessarily do it with demons around. Guess we'll meet him sooner than you thought.
Wonderful.
Is that just for him, or?
It's good to see you again.
May not be being shut up, but, doesn't stop people from coming after me. I hope you're doing well. And I, completely understand having a little bit of throat pains and such.
Will you be feeling better later? There's a lot we need to talk about. Later, if that's possible. I have other arrangements I need to see to.
Would it be possible for me to get your number? I don't think we've, Alright, I'll drop you a text.
No.
I can imagine you don't
no
want...
No texting.
No text? Alright. I won't put your name in here. I'll put it as something completely irrelevant. I'll know it's you, though.
...427, if available.
Give me 1 second, let me take...
Chad, are we actually getting...
It is. Hold on. Alright. Congratulations. Da-da-da-da. I'm pretty sure Ripley's probably gonna wanna do something and make you, do a whole oath thing, but, if you wanna... and do, like, a little dance or something like that, I'm not very good on the celebrations and stuff like that.
Yeah, me either. It's okay.
Okay. All right. Well, congratulations, Officer Reinhardt.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah. don't forget to change your call sign in radio.
I will. Thank you.
Is that Officer Reinhardt right there?
Is that Reinhardt, officer reporting for duty right there? I think she's just 10-7. So
you know, this is I bet she gets meatballs in her spaghetti.
So that right there was a joke that Perkins just sent me with from last night, Clarkson. Just like his reports, it takes him more than 24 hours to deliver.
I hate you so fucking much.
But, well, at least he writes reports.
Okay, yep,
what
hey,
the fuck?
I just, you know... I
that's Assistant Chief Copper, the best driver
what
that we
the
got.
Fuck?
You need to park inside your lines.
All right, let me just adjust real quick.
All right.
You touched my car? Yeah, fucking figured. You're so predictable. Clarkson, you are so fucking predictable.
I'm parking.
Jesus! You okay?
Nice driving, sir. Nice driving.
Just kind of hanging out over here.
Just kind of hanging
what's
out
going
my
on?
Ass.
Hey, what's going on, Kareem? How you doing?
Agnes, can you see him?
Of course
him?
It's Agnes, dude.
Can you see Mel?
No, just leave him at the front desk for a minute. We'll try to...
You want me to just let him check in with the locals?
Oh, you can't see him
wink,
either?
Wink, wink. Nudge, nudge.
Oh,
just leave him there for a minute.
Okay. Wink, wink, okay.
Yeah, fuck you, Agnes.
All right, Agnes, you got... Well, that's karma and a half. Holy shit.
I banned her ass.
No, but did she...
Yeah, her head popped and Mel said he banned her ass.
Oh my god.
Oh shit, that's what I'm talking about right there.
Fuck. Oh my god.
Yeah, we'll try the next one.
There's gonna be one more. Okay. Okay. Wow. Wow. Yeah, yeah. I should've, you know, thought about the fact that this car takes a good 5 seconds to actually get rolled. Fuck! My timing is so bad!
Nisha?
No, I'm good. Are you sure you don't want to sit in the front?
Yeah, bro, you're good. Okay, I got 10 joints for you, Chang. Anybody else need joints? I have like 30 joints on me.
Holy shit, this is so much different than the Lean Boys. What the fuck?
Nisha, calm, buddy. The fuck
Officer,
is this?
Don't
the
shoot.
Fuck is this
I'm a hostage.
Shit?
Please do not destroy the signs. I appreciate
we
it.
We just wanted to make sure no one fucked with your car, you know?
Thank you.
Oh, that's so.
What
so
are
sweet
playing
of you,
Minecraft?
Why would you do that?
Yeah, my mom always called me a sweetheart.
Boom, baby!
Jesus. We got the whole department. I'm gonna talk shit.
Good thing is, the whole department's dumb as fuck.
Fuck you, Mike! Come on, you fucking compass! You can't fucking drive with shit, can you, mate? Ha ha ha! I'm fucking high on pingers, mate! Fuck you, compass! Ha ha ha!
Yeah,
fucking
tell him, motherfucker!
I swear to fuck! Ah, fuck off! Oh, fuck off, mate! Fuck off, mate! Don't fucking hit my car, mate! I'm the fucking best driver in all Los Santos, mate! I'm the fucking winner of the race, mate! Fuck!
Oh shit, get my up! Bed.
Oh shit! Brother, I was blind. I fucking got him blind, brother.
I'm gonna come around.
Shit! I fucking got him blind.
Where are you guys at?
Oh my god!
On the road.
You needed these doors.
The bumper's escaping.
Oh, criminals in there.
Go back to your car. Ooh. Uh, 303 might need medical attention.
Alpha 2 to 303, what's your 20?
Hold on, wait,
Greg, we're gonna have a 1013 Strawberry Avenue, Los Santos freeway on the
You go to what? What the fuck?
No, I don't feel good. It's nice to see you, Fernando.
Orale, what the fuck?